This is a Brook tutorial for beginners. Prepare a brand new server. Unless you are a master of the masters, don't say important things three times. Under normal circumstances, the server itself does not have a firewall. If the provider has an external firewall, remember to open all ports for all protocols. Unless you are a master of the masters, do not say important things three times. Note, if there are network restrictions in your area, whether your network can connect to your server, as well as stability and speed, depends on network routing. If your server IP has become a dirty IP, you should understand what it means. Only the Brook server is shown below. You can also read the documentation later to deploy servers of other protocols. Recommended: choose a niche server provider. Use a brand new server IP. In short, try to avoid using IPs that others have used. Only the Brook server is shown below. You can also read the documentation later to deploy servers of other protocols. Next, we will demonstrate two ways. The first one uses one-click scripting, and the other does not use one-click scripting. Demonstrates deploying a Brook server using a one-click script. Paste the Brook link output by the script just now into the Brook graphics client. The demo does not use a one-click script, but only uses three lines of commands to deploy a Brook server. Paste your Brook server information into the Brook graphics client. Only the Brook server is shown here. For other protocol types of servers, and more functions, please check the official documentation. End. Happy life.